It's 2 o'clock in the morning, where you been?
Baby, didn't you get my two-way? I was with my girlfriend.
You a lie. I called Keisha and Tanya and they were both at home.
But I didn't say them though.
But they're the only friends I know. Girl, you better
wait before you get all upset. Here's the truth.
Talk to me.
I was with my girl when she got some bad news.
And
her man cheated, had her upset and confused.
But baby, what's that got to do? What you coming in at?
She was so upset she asked me to stay with her.
Well, why didn't your ass just pick up the phone and call me?
I was gonna do that, but it slipped my mind. I'm sorry, but I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, well, I got something for you. Tell me, what's her name?
Sharon.
Where does she live? Her man's name?
Billy.
She got kids?
I think one or two.
She got kids?
Baby, yes, no.
That's one thing I gotta know. How the hell is she a friend? If you don't know, upstairs,
busted.
Pack your bags,
you busted.
While you at it,
busted.
Call a cab,
you busted.
It's obvious,
busted.
You're playing around,
you busted.
Go upstairs and get your, out of here now.
Frank, please hear me out.
Ain't nothing to talk about,
but I can explain everything.
Right now I want you out this house.
Baby, please, one more chance, let me tell you where.
Yo, what up?
Guess what I saw last night, man? Man, I saw my homegirl, you know, just having a ball with her friend.
You lied.
Yo, meet me in front of Tangley 2 minutes, man.
In front of Tangley? Alright. Hey, B.
What's up, man?
Where you at? You in your room?
Cause I'm in the room. What's good?
That real? Meet me in front of Tingley right now.
Dog, what the problem is?
Meet me in front of Tingley right now.
All right, cuz I'll be there in 2 minutes, man.
Make it 2 seconds.
All right.
I'm about to go ahead and get him. You open up right there. Stand down right there. Hey, come on, Tingley, with him.
I'm coming in. Suck him out. What's going on? Get him. Get him.
What's going on for real?
Hey, you know I want to know. Going on?
Go ahead. I want to know about this.
It's your best friend Blue that's trying to holler at me all along.
That's the man girl right there.
Word.
Yeah, we in a study group together.
True.
She's smart, man.
Ain't nothing, man. I met this girl. Been chilling with her for a while, but she got a band.
I was just talking to Derek to see how to explain it to you. But you know what? Forget it.
I just wanted to let you know that, you know, I really think you should talk to Eric.
Why? If he doesn't
I mean, you and him together, and, you know, as your friend, I think, you know, he really looks out for you. Yeah. And, you know, I think you should give him a chance.
Okay, I'll talk to him.
Oh, it's you.
Hey, what's up, man? Just came to, you know, just to check up on you, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, I know you've been through a lot, man.
Who gave you that idea?
I mean, I know you don't trust me because, you know, I guess the way it seemed like I was talking to your girl, but it wasn't like that, man. We were just good high school friends.
You don't make it seem that way.
Well, I'm sorry, man, if it came across the wrong way. But, I just think you really need to talk to her, man, honestly.
After what after the show I put on?
Nah, man. She really cares about you. I think you should go talk to her. Straight up.
Well, I'll try, man. I'll try.
Alright, man. But do it, man. I'll see you.
Hey, man. Who are you really?
Oh. Just a friend.
Yo, Lisa. Meet me in the lobby. Okay, see you then.
Baby, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, I don't know who to talk to.
What you mean? I just want to talk to you and let you know what happened.
Yeah, I know what happened between y'all two.
What happened?
I was there when we left.
Look, nothing happened. I was just talking to Derek because I didn't know how to come to you and explain to you how your friend Blue was hitting on me. I didn't want to hurt you.
Well, you could have told me sooner.
Look, I'm sorry. That is my fault. But when you acted the way you did, I didn't know how to act.
Well, Derek did come talk to me about the same thing. He did explain himself. And I do believe you and I do trust you.
I'm glad you know I care about you. And that's all that matters.
I care about you too.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he just a friend. And you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend.
Work for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack.